What's going on, dudes? Okay. Yeah. Okay, so we're on a tramp.
Did you see peeps?
I want to give my cousin a shout out because he gave me a shout out on one of his videos because he helped me make my channel, as you guys know, and he helped me make my channel. So, and I want to give him a shout out. So, yeah, let's get
right back, guys,
and I'm going to try to do some here. Oh, just when you stop moving. Okay, so, see, I'm using my net is a judging, here, you stop bouncing. Okay, so, we got to do is I'm using that, and people want to do some stuff, like they said, how do you fall? And I told them, Rainy, stop.
I'm trying to get up here.
You don't need to.
Yes, I am.
So, I can, so if you guys need, so you gotta be able to do a backflip standing on a trampoline, because that's the most thing about doing it. It's pretty much backflipping. So, when you're in it, the back and you can do that, but if you don't know how to backflip, I have a tutorial about that. And that's if you want to be able to do a trick, so we'll see you when we get ready to do the full thing. See ya! Okay, guys, we're ready to set sail. It's really bouncy because my sister won't stop jumping.
I don't care.
Okay. So what you gotta do is you gotta be able to do a 360. Okay? If you can get that,
hi,
then you're pretty good. But you have to backflip 360. It's kind of like, it's like this. I'll show you one right now. It's really easy if you get the hang of it. Sometimes I don't land it, but I'll show you. Okay, so what we gotta do next is we're going to do a lot of boring stuff right now. So here's the tutorial. You want to get a momentum. You want to jump as high as you can. And you want to go, you have to go to the side. So, you want to go to the side, so, let's see, what, okay, so how I learned is just going like this, like that. You're just spinning on the ground, but, oh, crap, you guys tipped over. Okay, so, we're going to, so what you got to do is you want to throw yourself to the side, so, like that. Keep doing that. Here, let me try again. And then you gotta swing your arms. And you want to, if you're a starter, you throw your arms. And then you have to, right when you can't spin no more and you haven't done it fully, throw your arms in the middle of that. So when you're up to, it's annoying. Well, okay, so you gotta be able to do that. And then you land your knees. If you can do this, so you should be able to do this now. God dang, it's really annoying. Okay, the lane, it's gonna be annoying because I won't be able to, because it keeps falling over, so. And then when you feel the, when you're jumping, and then you go. You could do that. You can land on your face too. But then when you want to, you jump a little bit higher. Oh, I have to keep this fixing this. You jump a little bit higher from over here. And then you do it. Okay. So that's how you do a backflip 360. So, see ya!